In less than an hour, the future of Noah the Wallaby may be decided in Platte City. This is a picture of Noah in quarantine at the Kansas City Zoo, where it has been kept since it escaped from its family in Platte City on Thanksgiving. The family wants him back, but the community has restrictions in place against exotic animals. The Board of Aldermen meets at 7 and may decide to keep those restrictions in place. KMBC 9's Maria Antonia is at City Hall in Platte City. Maria?
Larry, there is a recommendation before the board to keep the community's restriction in place, and that would keep Noah out. Now, we learned a little about these animals today at the Kansas City Zoo, where they have their own wallabies and where people enjoy seeing them.
They are cute, common in Australia and New Zealand, and here at the Kansas City Zoo, they capture a lot of attention from visitors. But wallabies are often mistaken for a similar animal. But like the zoo sign says, there are differences. Here they have what's known as Parma wallabies and also Bennett's. They say a wallaby might weigh up to 55 pounds, while kangaroos can weigh up to 195, and that's not the only distinction.
The Bennett's are a little bit more solitary. The red kangaroos, they tend to go in a mob, so they'll be together most of the time, and you'll see a wallaby off by itself more often.
They are not only described as more solitary, they need their space, and that's just one reason why experts here feel they're not meant to be pets.
When they're in the wild, they have lots of shrubbery and things to hide in, and really we can't replicate their habitat. They need a lot of space, and they need room to hide, and all that sort of thing that they would have in the wild, and you can't do that in a house.
Still, the family that was keeping Noah here wants the wallaby back. Now, they tell me they will be at tonight's meeting that starts in less than an hour at 7. Although this afternoon, they also told me they weren't sure whether they would be speaking. We'll see what they decide and what the board decides, Larry.
Maria, thank you very much. And whatever happens there tonight, we'll have it for you on our news at 10.